What's up, y'all? Noodles back again. We have another Super Eeveelution detailed video to show you about. This time, we got Super Vaporeon, aka Crystal. One of the females, one of the 7 girls. Yeah, guys, we got the old school, elegant Eeveelution here. Before Espeon, Glaceon. Yeah, before Espeon, Glaceon. Yeah, there was Eeveelution. She's the seventh born of the Eeveelutions, so she is one of the youngest. And it may be no surprise, but she's one of my favorites, both real life and character themselves. Obviously, no surprise, she's huge, like as of any evolves Eeveelution. Crystal's over 5.5 feet tall, and being the largest Eeveelution, she weighs more than 1,000 pounds, and given her big tail and everything, she's about 18 feet long in total in length, but that's including that mermaid like tail here. She's level 97. Her mane has been hydro pump, acid armor, scald, and ice beam. Yeah, acid armor is no surprise here. That ridge right here. It kind of, when you look at her face, it makes it look like a like kind of like a flurry. It kind of looks like a line. Yes, super Vaporeon. She's one of the upbeat girls, more like the silly ones. She's very much like her. She's much like her Eeveelution squad counterpart, which she is based on Aston, which is no surprise. She shares the nickname, but she is very much like the Crystal from Evening Squad, because she is upbeat and silly, and one of the two that always like to flirt with me. See here, but yeah, this got the old school Eeveelution here, Vaporeon. I'm not gonna explain too much because that about her, because that would be explained in the description. Now the part I'm gonna tell her what I like about Vaporeon in general. Now I believe a lot of you people really want to know this because Vaporeon is clearly a fan favorite among OG fans like myself that grew up with red and blue or yellow in those days from way back. Because in fact, Vaporeon is, Vaporeon is my first ever Eeveelution, Evolved Eeveelution, so yes. Yeah, Vaporeon's the original when it comes to the experience having an evolved Eevee. But it's easy. To me, Vaporeon is easy to see. It's really easy to see why so many fans loved it, because Vaporeon has a really nice design that I think that aged well. Well, maybe not so in the original games, except probably for yellow in the front sprite, but not that much in the old days. But it is a pretty Pokemon, though. No doubt about it. I think the design aged well. I think the reason why so many people like Vaporeon is because it's not only that it's such a unique design for an OG Eeveelution. I think because of the blue color and the fact it has a mermaid like tail and yet has a cat like build, big cat like appearance at the same time. And plus that ridge that I explained on the neck makes it look somewhat like a lion. But yeah, I think it's a really nice looking Pokemon. It doesn't age really well. That's like considering Pokemon, just considering how old these games are, and just especially the fact that the Japanese Red and Green, which is the earliest Pokemon games you could ever get, which was 1996 for the original Game Boy. That's really It aged quite well for something over 25 years. Yeah, beautiful Pokemon, no doubt. But obviously, due to the way it looks, it also caused an infamous meme I'm on the internet with people saying, "Hey, do you know in terms of, hey, shut up, I don't do that stuff, leave your porn alone, not me like that. I don't care if you love the Pokemon or not, but cut it out, stop it." But yeah, that's it caused that ridiculous community, but yeah, it's easy to see why Vaporeon is such a well-loved Pokemon. Yeah, in my personal opinion, I love Vaporeon. It still remains my favorite classic evolution. Now, it's not number one anymore because ever since Glaceon, Sylveon, and Leafeon came through, they took their spot. But nevertheless, Vaporeon is still definitely out there, like what Eeveelutions are alike. So Vaporeon still remains strong. But the Eeveelutions I really enjoy. Now video game wise, I do find this Eeveelution pretty handy because just being a water type is actually quite bulky in health. And during the red and blue days, it was the second best from experience. Like, it's definitely better than flirt, you know. Now compared to Jolteon, not really. Can't reach out there, but it's definitely it's definitely one of the good evolutions competitive wise. But I don't care about competitive. I care what I like. And this story is just the best way how to represent that in my way. But yeah, Vaporeon. Yeah, then the big cyan mermaid like cat. Yeah, Vaporeon did have some design. I don't know what inspired it, but it definitely is quite different from other evolutions to this day. It's just it really is unique, especially about the head and the fact it has such a tail. But yes. That's my personal opinion about Vaporeon. It's a beautiful Pokemon, no question about it. It's easy to see why fans love it after more than two decades. Great Pokemon. Well, guys, See you later. Have a nice day. And I'll be back for more of this on the scene. Peace.